Kugor nagaslem jong unong san hima.
U kapten kakinhoni lakai jika semper panthas u kishan linda. Ulapan pao basen ke jing lakai kriket kan sapao baha po kejela. Banya ka futbol namar ke jing si ka kamhedor banya ka futbol. Ya kini ulapan pao ha ke jing play ya ka Cinnamon Challengers Cup. Kabala penlong dan ka Meghalaya Cricket Association ha ka arpun retrik luber ha ka nombak shilong. Kidan santli kikinhon ki banya shimenta. Kentop ya ka Mintadu Lions, Umyam Eagles, Nokrek Tigers, Samsung Sharks Bat, ka Semper Panthers. Ki kenhon ki banya kun ningkong ha ka Arpu Pratrik, ken lang hape deng ka Mintadu Lions, persa ya ka Nokrek Tigers. Uni orang ilaka ya ka United 11, ulapan pa ya ka jikisong komen ia. Baka MCA, kelalak ben penolong ya ka Nikil Limpung, ha ka sin ka meningkong ia. Bat ulak kemilin ti, baka ni peteng, man laus nem.
Thank you, Kisha Lingdo. I'm the captain of Semper Panthers. Can you get the number of penolong MCA, Challenge Trophy? This is the first time it's happening in history of MCA. Te may ada di sa mga sakajil na kanyang tournament. And then, yeah, this is a very good opportunity for all of us players. It's a good platform for us if we perform in your banyak kaya, senior category, men's senior category. And yeah, ni dan yang players, we are very thankful for the MCA, bagi highlight ini, dan ini ke subjang ini, nak kena tuan teman. COVID, di tham yuk dan nak kain cricket. Ni cricketers, this is the thing we only know, ni education ini dulu lah. Kita ambil ini terakhir dulu, dan tapi ini tentang, that is cricket. Kita, kan pada berikut untuk COVID ini, kami yuk dan nak kain sini nama apa COVID rules, sangi, dan ini sports activities related to cricket jelas ini. So, it was very tough time for us. And now the situation is getting better. And ni MCA, first time history cricket ni dah qualify as elite group. That is highest level of cricket in India. The next year ni in your elite group T20 but limited overs format. Aku 4-5 years. Nama apa kena jong ikasi jentia garo kini saya aru mentah nak sedang ben ini interest dengan sports cricket. Misalnya kita tentang ki non tribals, apo ke association yang ni jongi ba ki participate. Manta as with time, dari pipik ha, awak kasih garo and jenja, they are overtaking the non tribals. Be it skill wise and be it with any cricketing related things. So yeah, with my opinion, within 4-5 years, cricket will definitely overtake football in the state. Kajing siapa juga, ke cricket harpo stage jongi, kala kyo baham da ma, kyo baham da. So, as of my knowledge, the cricket is overtaking football very soon. Number one, ke best example ka Kajing Siu. Kajing Siu bangi yo apo cricket, a football kim yo. Na cricket Kajing Siu babiang, a football iduna. Tambah ke jing do yap, teka long kaju, a football kaju, a cricket kaju. Tambah jing Siu ka lifestyle, jomi cricketers ba kambiang compare ba footballers. So, yeah, with time, cricket might take over football in a state.